to my channel. This is my first video and today I'm going to show you how I do my wash and go. So the first thing that I'm going to do is section off my hair into four sections as usual, you know, so it's easier to work with. And we're going to start with this one. So I'm only going to be using three products today. And I'm just wetting it with water because it got a little dry. And the first product I'm going to put is coconut oil. Coconut oil is great to put on the hair as a base because it really penetrates the hair and soaks in to moisturize it. So I like to put coconut oil on my hair before anything else. The next product I'm going to put on is the actual styler itself. I'm just going to split it in two to do that. I'm just going to clip this up. I like to use a lot of product and spread it evenly throughout my hair. And the first side is done. Well, the first section is done. I'm just gonna cook this away and what's coming next. Spray it with water. Yeah. Cookin. Sorry if this is boring, but I recorded this once before and I was talking way too much. I was talking way too much. So I just gotta learn to get a balance. But this is my first video, so I don't know. I don't know yet. But I'll get it. I like to splatter it with product. I'm not stingy with this. I like my hair to be well moisturized. And now the first side is finished. Totally just spilled on my leg, but I'm gonna act like it did. Now I've applied all of the product, and now I'm just going to apply some grapeseed oil to seal in everything. So coconut oil is good for a base, it's actually moisturizing the hair. For other oils like grapeseed oil, castor oil, you put them on when you're finished applying everything so you can seal in all the moisture. So now I'm finished applying everything and I'm just gonna let my hair air dry. And I'll show you how it looks when it's dry. guys in the back. My hair is 100% dry, and this is the final result. And this is how my wash and go came out. It's really soft, fluffy, and yeah.